S1 over. Maintenance in 3.
Copy
What is this?
Relax. Security police put us here. It's either a drill or they move some stuff around on base. Kind of messed up the way they do us, but it's procedure. They pretty much own you.
In 3 hours.
2.5.
How long do we sit here? What's up?
This means I'm the procedure captain. What's your name?
It's Hannah.
Are you holding up, LT?
I'm fine.
That cough don't sound too good. You asthmatic?
Just nauseous.
Oh, yeah? Hey, where do I know you from?
Bill Sullivan.
Oh, yeah. Special Projects. We worked together a year ago. They still got you here, huh? I thought they sent you off to Nellis or something. Russell Turner, civilian services. Nice to see you again. Story, Miss Hannah.
DOD. I'm an auditor.
DOD? Seriously? Oh, shit. They got you auditing. You shutting us down?
No, not that kind. I'm a security auditor. I brief Congress on national security vulnerabilities, cybersecurity. It's really boring stuff.
Yeah, well, I was about to say, I have a year before I retire, so don't go laying me off before I get there now.
That's somebody else's job. Now, if you're a security risk.
Me? Oh, wait. No. I used to be with the 128th Airborne Command. Almost landed a job with the Defense Department, actually. A buddy of mine was.
Really? Talking about our jobs? Life stories? I'm sure it's against the protocol.
Oh yeah, and what you know about that? Where you from? That accent? Russian? Oh, there's your security risk. What you do, comrade? Jump ship? Uncle Sam promised you something? Oh, well, shit. I can't blame you. I've been to Russia.
That's amazing. Is there anything you haven't done?
So what's the score, man? Oh, come on, man. You know something we should know?
Backup generators.
So what? Who gives a damn?
We're not in the north side of the base.
Oh, man, you're overthinking it.
We're underground.
Hold up. Hold up.
Just trying to figure out where we are.
Wait a minute, man.
Dimitri is my name.
Whatever. You open this door and you expose the rest of us, and I ain't letting that happen.
Should be out there with my team.
Right now you're on my team, and you're gonna follow protocol. Get back.
Hey. He's right. We don't know what's out there. It's better if we just sit tight for a few more minutes.
Thank you.
Get back.
Wolf.
It ain't gonna happen, not on my watch.
I need some help here.
Son of a... Get the fuck back. Calm the fuck down.
I'm okay.
Generator shouldn't be running, Mintz. There is no power on the base. What do you remember from this morning?
I don't remember anybody drugging me or bringing me here.
What day is today?
Thursday.
It's Monday. This morning I had a breakfast with my younger brother. Been dead for 5 years. This morning didn't happen the way we remember it.
You're dismissing me.
LT, I'm not dismissing you. Trust me, I wouldn't do that.
I was all by myself.
And no one has left the room.
Here. Will you look? Look.
There, Mr. Sullivan, I should be worried about.
Will you just look, please?
Oh, okay, what am I looking for?
It's like right here, somewhere.
Oh,
you see
wait,
it?
Wait. I think you're right.
What?
You do have something there.
What? What is it?
Right here, the hickey. Relax, there's nothing there.
Forget it.
Come on,
LT. No, it's fine.
Come on, LT.
Forget it.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
You got two ladies in here, man.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Bossman.
Do you mind if I take a piss? Or should I hold it for another 4 hours?
Little bastard. Okay, everybody just stay put.
Wait.
Everyone shut up.
We just wait.
There goes to Jenny's.
Relax.
They're coming back on.
Okay. Okay.
Are you kidding me?
I've done? You don't know what's out there!
Get on this ship!
Motherfucker! Think about it! You're making a mistake!
Right, you can't!
Down there.
Hello? SP, open up.
SP, identify yourself.
Master Sergeant Pierce, open the door. Serious shit, open the door. Not a fucking drill, open the door. Come on, open up. Open the door, goddammit. Open the door! Yes, please. Open the door!
Get the weapon, get the weapon.
Why were you running?
Hey, he asked you a question.
You were running from somebody, man.
There's a patrol about 15 minutes out.
What's your SC, Master Sergeant?
Level 5 under CCL.
Can you radio him?
Here. Have at it. They're blacked out.
Base Command, Lieutenant Gail Sullivan, do you read? Over. Base Command, do you read?
They know where we are. They'll get to us.
Can you at least tell us the classification?
Reno.
Classification for what?
It means the base has been evacuated. But why? Why were we sent here?
It doesn't matter. We're safe here.
No, we're not.
I'll tee.
Hey.
I'm fine. I said, I'm fine.
They'll come get us. We just gotta stay put.
No one's coming. We're in South Secondary.
There are tunnels. About 5 more stories underground from where we are. They go all the way to Gate 1. That's the only way out. Sure, that's how they brought us in.
You think it's a good idea to leave? I mean, what if he's telling the truth? We don't know what's out there.
Not sending a unit down here. It's a one-way trip.
Has she been like this?
I have no idea.
How far away from accessing the digs? The elevator. How far is it? Listen, you're in the shit with the rest of us. Think it matters?
Court martial is the last thing you need to worry about, that's for sure.
You don't want to go through those tunnels. You go down there, you won't come back.
You came in that way.
Honestly, I have no idea. All I know is I woke up and here I am.
Then help us find another way.
Go yourself. Good luck.
You're hiding something.
Why am I? Tell me.
Then why were we brought here?
I don't have to answer to you.
You have to answer to me. You're gonna lead us out.
With all due respect, Lieutenant, I think I'll stay right here.
Or not.
should have left your team, Master Sergeant.
Base is on lockdown.
What about those stairs?
No, those just lead to the second level offices. This is the only way down to those tunnels.
Then I need to get inside that panel.
What you gotta do?
I ain't leaving you, LT.
I'll just lay down.
No, I'll stay with you.
They need you more than I do. I'll be fine.
We'll be okay here.
Hello?
Haven't had to wear rigs in years. How long has this been going on?
A few hours.
Where did you say you worked before this?
I didn't. Special projects.
And how long have you been stationed here?
18 months.
There's nothing you can do for them now.
We have to warn them.
We should go back to the containment room.
Get out of my way.
Out and to the left.
I think we need to be heading back.
Door.
Where's Gail?
Where is she?
I tried. She panicked.
You had one fucking job, man.
What the hell are you talking about?
What was I supposed to do?
You were supposed to stay together.
I couldn't control her.
I'm not gonna ask you again.
Look, what do you want me to say? She flipped out. I couldn't keep her in the room without hurting her, making it worse.
You should have done something.
She's sick. Don't you get it? She's a lost cause.
What the fuck you say? Her name is Gail.
Yeah, and she knows exactly what she's up against. She knows more than any of you.
Not necessarily. One of five groups. Oh, been here since the 50s. We needed their technology. He knows.
What do they want?
To evolve.
Which is why they're becoming faster, smarter, and a lot more hostile.
Uses that girl is down there by herself.
Don't even think about it.
We can't do it like that, man.
You can hardly walk. Stay here, I'll go get her.
No, we need you to get that elevator working. I'll find her. Come on, I can do this.
I'll go with you.
No, it'll be all right. Come on, I'm wasting time.
Need some safety.
You better hope to God I find her.
Hurry up your ass.
LT. LT is Russell. Can you hear me? LT, you over there? LT. LT, you all right? LT, come on, we gotta get out of here. LT, you all right? Come on, we gotta get going.
He's right.
I can take care of myself.
You go, you're as good as dead.
Get out of the way.
Get off her.
You're bleeding.
It's nothing. I just need a minute.
No!
Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Dimitri, why would you do that?
I had no choice.
There was this lake near my house when I was young. Frozen during the winter. Been to that lake 100 times with my brother. This one day, we wanted to cross it. I was so scared, so he went. I remember the sound of the ice cracking. He fell in. He slipped underneath the ice and I couldn't. Papa ran out of nowhere. He dashed across the ice, pulled him out, his lungs filled with frozen water. Because I did nothing, my brother was sick the rest of his life. He was never the same after that. Neither was I. My brother didn't die that day, but I did.
Guess we all have that regret. I know where I was this morning. I was driving my daughter Emily to her father's. I'm lucky if I see her once a month. I work all the time. So I just think, someday it'll be worth it. I just wish I had more time. I don't think I'm gonna get that chance.
I'm close. That elevator. I can bypass the shutdown.
I need you to cover me.
Dimitri. Dimitri, come on. Come on, get up. Come on.
Thank you.
Happened the way we remember it.
I know where I was this morning. I was driving my daughter Emily to her father's. I just wish I had more time. I don't think I'm gonna get that chance.
Where are you going, Noah? Excuse me, ma'am. You've got a visitor. Your daughter is here to see you.